Hello everyone. So today I'm going to be reviewing a set of speaker cables that I've ordered. So these are the BlueJeans speaker cables from the company BlueJeans. These are going to be replacing what I currently have right now. I have a Monitor Audio Bronze Series set of speakers. I have the Bronze 5 left and right and a Bronze Center channel. So I've ordered two sets of speaker cables to replace the left and right, which I currently have connected right now, to hopefully improve when I'm listening to two-channel music through my AV receiver. Connecting these to a Marantz AV receiver. So these here, I bought two sets of them. I'll show you what they look like. The one thing I can say is I ordered these right off the BlueJeans website. And their customer service and the way you order things from them is really good. I'm really impressed, and even the way it was shipped. I got these shipped to me literally in 2 days, and it's coming from Washington State. I live in Ontario, Canada, and when I ordered these, you get an email the next day where you have to confirm basically what you ordered, and if there's any changes, you email them back. They ask you to read through everything to make sure that what you've ordered is correct. And then once you confirm that, they ship these out to you. Once again, I got these in 2 days. And they were really well packed. So you can tell that they really put a lot of care into what they're doing. The way they were packed, or had bubble wrap around them and everything. So BlueJeans speaker cables, I've done a lot of reviews on them, and they're supposed to be a pretty good cable. I'm kind of on the fence when it comes to speaker cables and whether they really make a big difference in your sound. It's been an ongoing argument in the audiophile community for years now, but I'm of the belief that if you have an ultra high-end system, so speakers and components and amps that earn into tens of thousands of dollars, then obviously you go out and you spend a lot of money on your cables. But if you have a really good system like I do, then it doesn't make a lot of sense to go out and buy cables that are, you know, thousands of dollars. If you have a $1,000 amp or AV receiver, you're not going to go out and spend $1,000 on a set of speaker cables. To me, that just doesn't make any sense. So these BlueJeans are very affordable. And they're supposed to be, again, all the reviews I've done, they're supposed to be a pretty good speaker cable. I ordered them right off the website. And when you go onto their website, I'll show you what it looks like. They may also make other interconnects as well. So they make anything from HDMI cables, subwoofer cables, RCA cables. So it gives you the menu to choose from. I chose speaker cable here. When you go on to that section, it gives you a description of the different types of speaker cables that they have, how they're made. And apparently the ends where they're, I chose banana plugs as my terminals at the end. They're welded as opposed to soldered on, so they're supposed to be very, very solid, very secure. When you're ordering these, you can actually choose whether you want just bare wire at the end, whether you want both ends to have terminated ends. You could choose between forks, spades, banana plugs. So I chose banana plugs on both ends, so to go into the speakers and to go into the amp. When you go to order, you choose the one you want. So I chose the Beldum 5000 UE. This is a 12 gauge speaker cable. I chose 8 feet for each cable, and then it gives you the choice to pick for the first connector. I did locking bananas. So the second connector, the second end, again locking bananas. You can mix and match. So you can go locking bananas on the one end, you know, forks or spades. You can choose what you want. You can mix and match. So I did locking bananas on both ends. You calculate the price here for the length of cable you're using, and also what the terminated ends that you're using, and it comes up to $36. So that's not bad for a speaker cable. So you times that by two. Unfortunately, I did have to pay for shipping, but once again, this is coming from Washington State, and I live in Ontario, Canada. I got it in 2 days, so I'm not really going to complain about having to pay for the shipping. So I'm going to hook these up to what I currently have. Well, what I currently have right now is just some very generic. I believe they're 14 gauge speaker cables that were given to me for free by the store that I bought the speakers at. Nothing fancy. They were bare wire. I ended up buying the banana plugs myself and connecting them myself. So these seem to be a better quality than what I currently have. I'm going to connect them, and we'll see whether it makes a difference. I'm going to do a sound test. I'll play a CD. through some 2-channel stereo music, and we'll see if it makes a difference. Thanks. Hello everyone. So this is the second part of my video on these BlueJeans speaker cables that I reviewed in the first part. So now I'm going to actually do the sound test. I haven't hooked up the cables yet. I still have the older ones, the other cables that I have on my two speakers here. But I want to play some music with the speaker cables that I currently have connected, which I mentioned in the other video, which is a generic brand 14 gauge. And then when I hook up the BlueJeans 12 gauge speaker cable with the banana plugs on both ends, I'm going to play some of the same music again at the same volume level through the same source and see if there's even a slight bit of a difference. So I'm going to go ahead and play a song now. I'm going to play a couple of songs, change up some of the styles of music here, and we'll see how it sounds now. And then I'm going to play those same songs again later at the same volume, and we'll see if there's any difference. So here's the first song I'm going to play. It's a song by Andrea Bocelli.
Fuori già mattina, questo è un giorno che ricorderai, alzati in fretta e vai, c'è chi credente non ti Once in every life, there comes a time. We walk out all alone and into the light. The moment won't last, but then we remember it again when we close our eyes.
Okay, so that was a song by Andrea Bocelli. I'm going to switch up the style of music now. I'm going to play something a little different. I'm going to switch up the CD quickly. Okay, so this is a CD from Journey, the rock band Journey, and I'm going to play a song from them, and we'll compare that and see how that sounds.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world.
Okay, so that was a song from Journey. I'm going to switch up the CD one last time now, and I'm going to play actually a Christmas CD from, I believe it's Carrie Underwood. And we'll see how that sounds. Okay, so I'm going to play a song now from the Carrie Underwood Christmas CD, and we'll see how this sounds. Three different styles of music, all playing through the same source, through the same speakers at the same volume level. So I have the volume level set in my Marantz AVR at 57, and I'm playing the CDs through a Cambridge Audio CD player, which are playing through two channel, the left and right speaker, and they are the Monitored Audio Bronze Series, Bronze 5. And I just have a very generic 14 gauge speaker cable connected. So I'm going to go ahead now and change the speaker cables, connect them, and then I'm going to come back, play the same CDs again, the same songs, at the same level using the same sources, and we're going to try and see if there's even a slight bit of a difference. Okay guys, so I've disconnected the speaker cable that I had. And I'm going to show you what it looked like. This is just, like I said, it was a very generic brand of that the store that I bought the Monitored Audio speakers at gave me. So they were originally like that, both ends unterminated. I bought a set of banana plugs and hooked them up myself. You can see the banana plugs here, they're nothing special. Look at the difference here between the ones that come with the Blue Jeans cable. You can see they're much higher quality. They're metal. These are plastic. They're much higher quality banana plugs, and like I said, these are welded on. So again, I'm going to go ahead and hook this up and we'll do the test. Hello everybody. Okay, so this is going to be the conclusion of my video on the speaker cable, the Blue Jeans speaker cable that I bought. So hooking them up, my impression was they are really good cables. The banana plugs fit in very nicely. They feel very high quality. They screwed in well, and they feel pretty secure at both the ends of the speaker and the end of the Marantz AVR. They connect very well, and they feel really nice and secure. My impression when I started listening to the music, there was a lot more clarity. I listened to the same songs on the same volume using the same sources, and I can tell there's just a clarity in the room that I wasn't quite getting before. I mean, don't get me wrong, I have good speakers and a good AVR, so it all did sound good, but there's just a type of clarity that I wasn't getting before with these. So I'm going to play again the same songs that I was playing before, and we'll see if there is a noticeable difference. Recording, maybe not. We're recording with the camera, but in my room, listening, and even my wife mentioned that there is a clarity, there is a difference. So I'm going to play the songs now. Same song again. last CD that I played in the previous video with the other cables, that was the Carrie Underwood Christmas CD. I'm going to play that now and we'll hear if there's a difference with that.
Speaker cable. I don't regret it. Well worth the money. Thanks for watching.